I'd like to discuss breast augmentations, if I may. A breast augmentation is essentially a breast enlargement. A woman who would require more fullness of the breasts and more shape would require additional volume, which is achieved by placing either a silicone gel or a saline implant in a subpectoral pocket in the chest behind the breast to cause enlargement or help with enlargement and improve shape of the breast.